under pressure, going deep, inside the 10, double coverage, and he come down with that football. He did, Brandin Cooks. No one wants to let go, but the officials have made their decision. That's a catch by Cooks.
Boy, what a, did he catch it? Sure looks like it. What a.